ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Didn't die, piggy.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Oh, that bird. Got ourselves a second bird. The Eye of Odin. I can already tell something's gonna show up. I already don't like the
Some
look of this.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things.
Oh shit. I love doing that. I don't know why. Just using the kid.
Look, it squeezed under that pillar.
That thing did not go through this pillar. Oh, okay. Of course I'm wrong.
Steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Well, do not lose it.
Boy?
Oh, shit.
Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father!
Where'd he go?
I found it! Please hurry!
Okay. Uh-huh. Hello? Oh.
He's going down.
He's over here.
Wait for me, boy.
Like I said, this kid is the one that.
Atreus!
Where'd he go? Did I just go in a circle? Oh shit. What's happening?
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now, focus.
witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now.
This witch is a freak.
Greythaw.
What, is her best friend the pig? Did she turn her best friend into a pig? That thing looks more dead than alive.
That boy's a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Jeez.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
Thing is massive. Can't run or anything.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root growth just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's crest.
Please. Time is critical.
Alright guys, let's keep on looking for this lamb's cross or whatever the hell she just said. Alright, where is this? Where might this be? Wow, this entire like atmosphere is very like dreamy, like it's very cloudy, very foggy. Huh.
She lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Yet. Alright, where is this? Turtle's huge. Alright, I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to go. He's gathering something. I'm not sure what he's gathering. Alright, let's go over here. There wasn't anything there. Something over here? Oh. Is this it? Okay. I think I got it. I think that was it.
Lamb's Crest, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
All right, I guess back outside we go. Let's go help him out. Where'd he go? Okay, there he is.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Alright. Back to the witch we go. He just slammed that door.
Oh, exactly what I need.
So he's gonna live?
Yes.
Then we are leaving.
Wait. Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Nuina.
There's a shortcut below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
All right.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just
Which
use the boat.
Compass.
Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
All right. Thank you, witch.
I see a boat.
Right, let's move on. What the hell? The hell? That. What the hell did she just bring us to? She said we would get out of here safely. Without any problem. All right. What is this?
Tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares.
Yeah.
What the hell nightmares. Is that?
Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
All right, I can't seem to do anything with that. Let's kind of explore around, see what there is. A little bit of silver. All right, what the hell is this? Nothing. Huh. Of course. That other one's probably alive as well. This one here. Okay. I don't know if there's anything in the water. Oh. What's this? Push it.
Isn't that heavy?
Yes.
Doesn't seem to be.
Okay. No, 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 no. Oh, okay. Okay. Nice. Some soft silver. I thought, honestly, the kid knew that Kratos was a god. Alright.
Touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
Alright, so there's things in the water. Obviously. What is this? No idea. Huh. Alright, not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing here, so we're just gonna leave it, I guess. Yeah, let's just leave it. Gains a burst of health. Alright. Can we go over there, actually? I don't think we have access to that place yet, so gonna leave it as it is for now. Got ourselves in the little boat.
Over there. Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. Like always. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my own beds.
You are not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells deceit, she stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh.
Is that a snake?
That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
Oh, Nathan, shit. Okay, yeah.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
I see something over here, so I'm just going towards it.
Just sitting there in the middle of a lake.